Christopher Nolan's Oppenheimer, my most anticipated film of the year. I am traveling 4 hours to see the movie in 70mm 15 perf IMAX. Why does this matter? Why does Nolan keep saying that this is the best way to see the film? The reason is because the theater that you are seeing right now, which is the biggest IMAX in my city, these theaters are bigger than this one. And the theater we are going to is bigger than this one. It is the ultimate movie-going experience.